says the photographs have been taken since the 60s, every 5 years or so, on the same spot. And it showed the spread of the dog over that time. The 1960s, where there's maybe 4,000 pairs of gannets, up to now, there are 75,000 pairs of gannets here on the backlot. The most successful colony and the biggest colony of all gannets in the world. As well as a beautiful kittiwake. This is on the right hand side. They stick their nest to the rocks using their spit. And once the chick is hatched, it needs to go out on the ledge. Stevenson Lighthouse, decommissioned in 1988. You notice the colouring of the lighthouse, does it remind you of anything? The same colour as the northern gannet. It was built up until 1988 by three lighthouse men on a rotor basis.